Welcome back to another video of my YouTube channel. Guys, in this video I'm gonna teach you guys how you can download your YouTube videos in your gallery by direct download your videos in the gallery. Guys, first of all, you have to download the YouTube TubeMate application, which are not available in the Google Play Store, and we will download it from our Google Chrome or Firefox or any other browsers. So I had also given the link in the description. So guys, you can also download from there this application TubeMate. And after installing TubeMate in your Android, you have to open your YouTube. After opening the YouTube, you have to choose your any kinds of video which you want to download direct in your gallery. Just like this, this top 10 is SmackDown wrestling, and then you have to click to
like
this
Shane said,
share button.
Everybody back there hates your guts
share button
and wants to get their hands on you. And tonight,
then after,
they just might. Not only will you face the New Day, you will face them in a lumberjack match.
TubeMate. After clicking TubeMate, it may process the videos to which you want to download the size of videos, MP4, MP3. Yes, here you can see the sizes of video which you want to download. Guys, I will download this one, but I will to preview. Then our video will be downloading. You can see the downloading of our videos. Okay guys, please wait, it take few seconds. This tips is very easy, and you add also the after there is not showing your TubeMate. After click to share and there is YouTube not showing, then you have to copy the link and open the TubeMate and search there to copy link, paste here and download this video. Guys, our video has been downloading 96%. Now guys, our video has been already downloaded. After downloading video, then after check the gallery. So guys, as you can see here the videos which are downloaded. So guys, can I hit this video 10 likes, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.